Just finished watching Molly Game, Jessica Chastain, Idris Elba. It was an amazing movie. Based off a true story, I think, also, or the book of written by the person who lived it. So they point of view only. Really enjoyed it. Like, the way it was told, like being inside Molly Bloom's mind was explored fantastically, in my opinion. So I enjoyed the movie. What's next? I give this movie like also 8 out of 10.